Well, it's a new day. I slept a bit more last night than I did the previous night, which is pretty good. You know, getting a decent amount of sleep for a full work day. God, I'm still exhausted though. So I'm in my usual area, same place as yesterday. I have four less stops than yesterday. Wow, four whole less stops. And quite a lot of businesses today because of course it's Monday. Yesterday there was barely any businesses. I think I had maybe one business on my route. But 13 bags and like, it's just darkness. And like 16 overflow, I think. So not a lot, not a crazy amount. And I'm in a big old Ford van, so I got quite a lot of room. So honestly, so far today, no complaints. I was rushing a bit this morning though, because I woke up and I got up at like 9:30, and I usually leave the house by like 10:05, 10:10, and I had forgotten to, because I normally set an alarm for like 8 a.m. to wake up, set my videos to upload that I've been exporting overnight, and then go back to sleep for a bit longer. And I slept through that first alarm, so I didn't get them uploaded. So 9:30 rolls around, I set everything to upload, and then I'm like just begging the internet to go a little bit faster to get the videos up so that I can do all of the scheduling and everything. And well, I could do the scheduling, but the metadata, the end slate, I mean, it has to be at least mostly fully uploaded before you can do that. So, but I got it done. Today's videos are scheduled, and I got to work on time. It's a little bright, but look at that sunset. Hang on, let me see if I can make this prettier. That's more like it. Look at that. It's beautiful out right now. It's warm, but it's beautiful. And I have like 50 stops left. Maybe a little less. It's 5:42. It's gonna be another 8:30 finish. Alright, here we go again with another late night ending the vlog after working on stuff for several hours. God damn, it is a little later than I anticipated going to bed. It is 2:44. I was honestly thinking I'd be in bed by 1:30 or 2 at the latest, but my ADHD brain decided no. You're gonna finish up everything you need to do, which is good. You know, I finished up both videos for tomorrow. But then you're gonna get stuck hyper-focusing and hyper-fixating on editing Super Mario Galaxy 2 Versus 2 Episode 1. Now, I already did the main bulk of the editing previously. I've synced everything up. I've like marked where all the edits need to be made, and I've watched through it all. But I'm doing the finer details now, moving the star when one of us collects a star, moving the star on the border, updating the totals on the border and things like that. And I'm also finalizing, because it's the first episode, there's a bit more going into it. I'm finalizing the intro, the actual opening to the playthrough. I'm gonna have people voicing that. So I'm finalizing stuff like that. I just got distracted doing that, and just now at 2:45, I have set the actual videos for tomorrow to export. But you know what? I got it done. I got done what I needed to get done, but I'm super tired now. So I'm sure you can probably tell I am a little bit out of it. It's 57 degrees. I just noticed that at the bottom of my screen. It's 57 degrees outside. No wonder I'm wearing the hoodie. I mean, I've still got a tank top on underneath it, but it feels good to have some sleeves on. I'm now three episodes through the glitched Mario World recording, so just two more left to edit. And I think the last two are gonna be a bit more of a pain to edit. Mostly because, like, I've got through 3/5 of the footage, and I noticed that at the very end, everything is still off by like a minute. like the footage to our commentary is way off, so there's got to be some big cut that happens in the middle of one of these next two episodes that I am not looking forward to finding. But after the after this week, working my way through all that footage, as I think I've said the past couple of days, I'm not going to be using Elgato's dedicated software anymore. I'll be using OBS again to record, because I haven't been having issues with OBS, but I have with the actual freaking software.
Anyway, I think I'm going to call it there. I am sore, oh my god. Well, actually, last thing, I mentioned to Dispatch again today, hey, how about that chiropractor easy day? I'm pretty sure I told you guys about that, but in case I didn't, once every however long, you can request an easy day, which is where you go in and you do a little bit of work, and then you go get a free chiropractor appointment, and then come back and do a little bit more work. And I requested that probably a month ago at this point, and I still haven't gotten it, and I've been asking and asking and asking about it. And I was told that apparently this week is when it will be happening, and I only have 2 work days left, and it's yet to happen, so I don't know, but I asked about it again today, so hopefully it happens sometime soon. Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.